On the new SKWAL i3, the intelligent visibility safety system consists of adding a braking light, like the third stop light on cars. Same as your smartphone do, the sensor embedded in the helmet detects every deceleration. So when the rider is braking, the software understands the motorbike behavior and the rear stoplight is flashing to warn and increase the visibility.